Adam Burgess, love SpeedRun.
When it rains, it pours. There will be blood in the water, cold to the core. They fast hard on our shoulders.
Drivers lost a little bit of confidence without the front splitter. Very first session with the oil down, wheel the next car out, trying to get a little bit of space with no traffic, and unfortunately it kind of worked a little bit against us. We didn't realize there was much oil down as what there really was, and yeah, so had a bit of a wild moment through turn one, bit sketchy. So we've kind of been that session, and this session had a bit of a splitter failure, so it's not too bad, it's just dragging a bit on the straights. So a bit of repairs over lunch and see how we go.
What's up guys, Adam here. We're out here at the 2016 World Time Attack. Killing it, having some fun. I'm in little club sprint 180 this year, minus the chocolate wrappers on the wing. Basically, Benny over here, owner of the car, legend, one of my best mates, has let me come on board this year to have a drive. So far so good. Done two sessions this morning, one each. Basically identical lap times, which is what you want. So, green tyres are on now. Couple of hours to chill out, we'll go out again.
Phew. Yeah, it's going really well. We've taken a second and a half off our PB from last year, so 46.2. Really happy with the car. There's a bit of traffic out there, so looking forward to getting a clean run and maybe hitting a high 44.
Excellent. So World Time Attacker Challenge, Overcast was just out.
Pretty exciting.
Very exciting. So we've watched a bit of racing, we've done a bit of walking and talking to people. We ended up doing the Yokohama Racing Simulator. Guess who's faster?
It's not him, it's me.
We all knew that anyway. I managed a 127.4 something, and you got a...
It was 130, 131, something like that.
I think it's a 131, let's be honest. Let's not knock a second off it. But we're welcome back to try again the Savo or tomorrow, and I think we need to.
And or both.
And or both. I think we should just spend a couple of solid hours on it, getting those lap times down. But yeah, the racing's really good. We're spoken to a few people around the track. It's just the same as Time Attack every year. People are breaking stuff, people are doing repairs.
Yeah, there's a lot of cars that are bowing out.
Yeah,
going back to workshops to get extra repairs.
Yeah, we just spoke to Jonas at JDM Yard. They've got a bit of welding to do, I see. So,
yeah, I mean, there's a few cars that are a bit.
Yeah,
but that's for wear.
Yeah, that is Time Attack. But yeah, that's about it. So we'll see what happens this Arvo.
We're enjoying the day. It's good weather. It's a good, good day for racing.
It's really good. Loving it.
going on, Michael?
Hey mate, not much. Bit well time attack trying to get out on the track. Done one lap so far, so.
One lap, how did that go?
It's alright.
Yeah.
It's alright. So it's got one more of like a siding lap.
Yeah.
Semi-drift lap, but hopefully we get a good 2 hours solid practice would be good now.
Excellent.
Since the cars have been together for the last 3 months. Since the last time you were in it.
Yep.
That's the last time it was going.
Looking good now with all the new livery.
Yeah, now we gave her a bit of a birthday, a bit of a cleanup. Gotta awesome. Do it eventually, don't ya?
Yeah. Good luck tonight, man.
Thanks, mate. Appreciate it.
Day one is over. Well, not for the drifters.
They'll be gone.
Yeah, the drifters are out making clouds at the moment. Making a lot of noise as well, which is really good. So day one World Time Attack, and we have a new lap record.
We do.
So Tim Slade in the Hammerhead MCA.
With a 123.6.
Yes, which is 0.1 of a second.
0.1 of a second faster than Tilton's old course record.
Which is amazing. Hats off to the boys at MCA and Tim Slade. He drove the absolute balls off that thing.
Well deserved, I think. I reckon there's more in it tomorrow.
Yep.
So the track was a bit greasy today.
Yeah. There's drifters, but unfortunately that's time attack racing. Not everything goes according to plan. There's a couple of, you know, engine failures, oil down on the track, it's not good. People hit some walls, not good. But tomorrow should be good. As Mad Mike creating clouds, making loud noises, as always. So yeah, tune in for tomorrow, day 2 World Time Attack.
See you soon.